Ryan, you should have seen a guy doing it today.